بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. The messenger عليه الصلاة والسلام was in Mecca and he was praying and he was reciting in the Salah Surah Al-Tur. And as he was reciting the Qur'an Surah Al-Tur and he started from beginning the Surah بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الطور وكتاب مستور في رق منشور and he's reciting it صلى الله عليه وسلم. There was a man who was non-Muslim at the time. He heard the Qur'an, the Messenger Ali started reciting it. And he heard it and he was inclined towards it and he started listening. His name was Jubair ibn Mut'im. And as he heard it and he's listening and he's enjoying it so much, and then the Messenger Ali, he got to the ayat. أَمْ خُلِقُوا مِنْ غَيْرِ شَيْءٍ أَمْ هُمُ الْخَالِقُونَ أَمْ خَلَقُوا السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ بَلْ لَا يُوقِنُونَ. Were they created from nothing? Or are they the creators? Or did they create the heavens and the earth? Rather, they're not certain. When the Messenger عليه الصلاة والسلام, he recited this ayah, Jubair al-Mut'im, he said, كَادَ قَلْبِي أَن يطير. My heart almost flew. It flew out of my chest because the effect the ayah had upon him, because he understood it. And as soon as the Messenger عليه الصلاة والسلام, he finished his salah, Jubair al-Mut'im went to the Messenger عليه الصلاة والسلام and he said, أَشْهَدُ أَن لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ وَأَشْهَدُ أَنَّكَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ. He embraced Islam straight away. Because this ayat, the Qur'an, it touched his heart and changed him forever, which took him from the pits of the hellfire to Jannah, paradise, which is everlasting. So this is what Allah Azza wa Jalla, he wants from us when we hear the Qur'an, that it makes our hearts fly, huh? Almost fly out of our chest, because of the effect and the power of the Qur'an that it has upon the believers.